I know, Zau. I know. This is the true work of a shaman.
Yes. I hope we can find his son. I pray he is alive and well.
I think this is Bomani's son.
It would seem so.
Thank you.
This spear is near identical to Bomani.
I do not doubt this is a clue.
Let us keep looking.
The facts of parentage.
Of the north, where Ikakaramba found power in innovation, where Kivuli in adaptation, Ichoka found it in endurance. The sealed gate to the mountain summit. I believe this is the enduring right. It demands a bout, but not just. And we.
Then let us.
Legendary fighting pits, where the sons and daughters of Ichoka would prove their mettle. The power of the fighting spirit is integral to the aspirant.
See that? It must be the first key for the gate.
Our first key attained. Now one remains.
took me a long time.
The great shrine to the desert gods. The two pillars of Ichaka, devotion and determination, shine bright. To fight without thought is foolish. A bird in the sky is beholden to the wind under its wing. And there lies our second key. We are getting even closer to our goal.
It is done. That is both keys now and up. Position.
Now we must return to the gate. It is time to brave the raw power of the mountain.
In our age,
onwards we go now, to the mountain summit. Find the Great Spirit. Find Bomani's son. Put everything to rest. Cry. Did you hear that?
Yes, I did. Onwards.
They say that the final test of the right is the Motruli.
It teaches. And what is that?
The true measure of their.
Yes. Sorry. Just that cry.
It is piercing.
Something is marked here. The symbol of resilience.
A defining trait of mankind, for they are governed by their unwavering power to persist.
wisdom.
There is no better teacher than our mistakes.
It was often said that the road
Mercy. For only the true soul can look into the eyes of another and see for them a path. Summit of Mount Ichoka.
And the end of the enduring rite.
Within the Great Spirit, I think I know. This is it, Kalum. And then...
And then?
Yes.